Rib.
Rib.
Air. Re.
Re.
Ribbery.
Ribbera.
I give up. I give up.
Listen, I'm a man who speaks 1,000 words, and Ribbera is one of them.
He is. 1,500 coins times 1,000. 1.5 mil, Ginge.
Oh, yeah, I need to buy mine, actually. I'll do it now. 1.5. No, I've not got one.
You're not going to have one by the end of this, either. That'll be two VOs, two Ribberies gone for Morgan.
What happened in the last one?
Can't remember.
I can. I can just remind you.
Not really.
Where's your sucker gone? Where's your sucker gone? That's what I thought. Come on.
Ander, you've discarded my Ribbera. You can't do my Messer as well.
When Team of the Year comes, it's Team of the Season, isn't it? We'll try it again.
We would be a Team of the Year Messi, surely. He's just won the Ballon d'Or.
If I discard your Ribbery and Messi this year, it's like how the tables have turned.
The student has become the master.
What's that from again?
I don't know.
Yeah, it's quite a funny argument.
Do you know what makes me think? Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
I used to watch that. My favourite one was he called Lewis or Louis? Something like that.
Sorry, aren't they called like Michelangelo and Donatello and stuff like that? And you've
no,
just got my favourite Teenage
Lewis.
Mutant Ninja Turtle was Lewis.
Ninja Turtle names. There's definitely one called Lewis. Oh, Leonardo, that was mine, sorry. Leonardo, not Lewis. I got the L right.
Aren't they named after, like, Renaissance artists?
Leonardo, that's mine.
What's that fellow called who painted the Sistine Chapel? Lewis?
Yeah, but there is obviously artists with names like that. Not every artist is called Leonardo da Vinci, do you know what I mean? Look at me, I'm an artist, and I'm called Morgan.
Michelangelo. That's Steve Wood, isn't it?
Yeah, Michelangelo. There's four of them, though, isn't there? I don't know what the others are called.
Donatello.
Donatello? What? What? Anyway, what else?
Leonardo da Vinci, Michelangelo. I don't know who Donatello is. What's Steve Wood called?
Are they actually artists, or did you just say that?
I think they are. Is that what they're named after?
No, I just watched it for the graphics.
Raphael.
Ah, yeah, but he's named after Nadal.
Yeah, and then the rat that, like, is in charge of them is called Lewis, isn't he?
No, he isn't. Wait, rat in
ninja. He's called Splinter.
Oh, okay, I was going to say.
Yeah. I never really watched Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles that much, actually. It was more of a Spider-Man cartoon.
Well, yeah, because you were 25 when it was out, Andy. I was literally 6 years old when it was out or something. Wait, what year were you born?
93.
Right, okay.
What year were you born? Like 2005 or something like that?
2001.
You're going to experience it soon. When people start being professional footballers who were born in the next decade after you, it is weird.
Name one.
Is it for me? Jude Bellingham.
Jude Bellingham, right. Oh yeah, but he's the same age. No, he's younger than me, and I think he's what, 20?
Yeah, but what I'm saying is I'm 30.
Yeah.
So like when you're growing up and you're a kid and like you see footballers playing and they're like 25 and that they're in the prime at 28 or whatever, and that seems dead old, and you're like, oh, I can't wait to be all like them. And then you get to 30 and there's some 18-year-old kid playing for Everton, you're just like, I'm so old. You're coming up to that.
I'm not coming up to that. I'm 22 on Monday, so I've still got at least a good 7 years. So, well, touch wood, I make it there. Jesus, yeah, I mean, you never know these days, do you?
How old's Garnacho?
19, I believe.
Yeah, so you've already started to experience it a bit.
Yeah, I have to be fair. Yeah, but I used to sit there and I used to be like, who was there, a player? Like, to be fair, I sit there now, like when Jude Bellingham was 17, he played for Dortmund. I was like, he's 17 years old and he's literally ripping the world up. Do you know what I mean? I still have experienced it, just not quite to your level because I'm not Asian.
Because you know what?
Asian.
Asian?
No, not Asian, you absolute knob. Ancient pyramids.
Are you trying to say ancient?
Oh my God.
Are you trying to say ancient?
Yes, ancient. I can't believe you're an Asian. What?
All right, so you've got a really, really old man from China, Japan, Korea, or something like that. What would they be?
Well, they're obviously Asian.
They're an ancient Asian.
Well, yeah, basically, you could say that.
Right, well, this has gone beautiful. You are an imbecile.
Thank you. Well, hang on a minute. Are we going to...
What formation would you like to play?
The formation I'd like to play, so let me check Ribbery's. Oh, right, okay. I'm going to write yours down, but I would like... 4-3-3-4.
Really? That is so bait.
Yeah, but you've not guessed it, have you?
It's a shame if you couldn't have it, Morgan.
Woohoo! What?
No, I wrote the thing that's basically the same, but the new one, 4-2-1-3.
Oh, buzzing. I'll take that all day. I was going to say, you can't get big formations. Obviously, cheating going on.
All right. Five star. Ribéry.
What formation would you like, Andros?
4-3-3.
Oh, just 4-3-3.
Yeah.
Yep.
Can I have it?
All I wrote. 4-3-3. 4. So yeah, you can have it.
Very nice. Oh,
that's annoying me. That was very close.
I've carried you on Fortnite, and I'm going to destroy you in Squabbler Showdown. Let's get into it. Here we go to the first picks then.
Before, we're not going there, okay. You said before the cutscene happened there that you carried me on Fortnite, Andy, so just had to correct out very quickly. You didn't. You actually fell off the mountain. Do you want to explain that?
Whoa. Let's just rewind and talk about how you're a scam little snake.
I'm not sure what you mean there, so you have to expand a bit.
Me and Morgan were playing Fortnite, and first of all, he took me into build mode, and I am old.
It was
and
a
I haven't
shambles.
Built on Fortnite. Yeah, it was bad. I was in Tilted. I was picking up a gun. I had my gun, but I still had all my pickaxe, you know. Just like getting some mats and that. Some little 12-year-old runs into the room, puts a wall in front of me, edits a hole in it, and shotguns me in my face before I could even get my gun out. So at that point, I refused to play builder and made Morgan do no build, where we had a bet. Kill difference was gifted subs to the other person's channel.
Yeah.
And it was all tied up basically, wasn't it, Morgan? When we were on top of Viking Village. It was like 11 to 12 or something like that. 11 to 13.
Yeah. It was close.
Something like that. Yeah, I think I had 11. Morgan had like 12 or 13. He was just about winning. It was all good. I was in a bit of a fight with some people. I was about to level it up. What did you do?
Just threw an impulse grenade when you were on the edge of the mountain and sent you off the mountain. And then you survived that somehow.
I did survive, yeah. But I was in the zone. I was dying. My life is slowly... Not slowly, because I'm in the zone. My life is quickly bleeding away, ticking down from 100. And I'm crawling. And I'm crawling, and I just about make it back to the zone as Morgan gets to me. I've got, I don't know, 20 health left, something like that. Yeah. Plenty of time for him to revive. What did you do?
I just picked him up, and I threw him back in the zone. And I went on to win the game with a 6-kill difference. So I'll take me 6 gifted. Thank you very much, sir. Woo! You're terrible.
Karma's going to get you, mate.
Karma's not going to get you, but I'll tell you what I'm going to get. Both of your players. That was smooth. Who would you like, Andy?
I'll have Lacazette.
Right, okay.
The machete.
Come up with that one yourself.
Tiptoe through Ginger's team with a machete.
No.
He is Lacazette.
No.
I'll have Diani as well, please.
Who?
Diani.
Right, well, I've wrote a name that rhymes with Diani, so can I have it?
You've wrote a name that rhymes with Diani.
Yeah. So, can I have it or not?
Well, no, because you've got to write Diani if you want Diani.
I wrote Griezmann Diaby.
Does Diaby rhyme with Diani?
No, but it sounds similar, doesn't it? So I thought
it's
I'd try and clutch
onto
straws.
I'll give you a half rhyme.
I'll take that. Do you want to know who I want?
Yes, please.
I would like Osimhen, who I've not actually used this year, but I can only imagine he is very, very good. And I would also like... What the? Right, well, this game's glitched. He's in my team, but he's not in my team. So I'm going to send him, and then I'm just going to put him back in. And the viewers have just seen, I would like, I don't know how you pronounce it, something like Krachowiakas, the guy from Georgia.
I know what you mean. Pulisic.
No, I don't mean Pulisic.
He's from Georgia, isn't he?
No, he's from USA.
It's a joke, Morgan. You know, Georgia's a state.
Oh, good one, Andy. Can I have them both?
Thanks, mate. Do you want Kvaradona?
Yeah, that's the one, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Can he play right wing?
Yeah, he can, sir.
Oh, you snaky little son of a gun.
Bit awkward.
Which Osimhen?
Just a normal one. I don't know if they... Have you got a special one?
Yeah.
What is the special one?
Road to the Knockouts.
You want me to spend 750k on it? I'm all right, thanks. I've got 1.5 mil on the line.
Okay.
We'll go into midfield, though, and I'll spend some dosh there.
You're going to spend some cashola?
Absolutely. But for some reason, my players are still in my positions, but then they're not actually in my team.
Well, in that case, you can get them the hell out of there, and I'll give you the bronze, mate.
No, it's all right, thanks.
You can have Nientu.
Nientu?
I really want to give Nientu.
Oh, is this the guy whose nickname in-game is Daddy or something? Yeah. No, I've not experienced it yet. Because the only game we played, I batted you.
It's actually Daddy's Boy.
What? Did the commentators say that?
He says it up of his head.
Oh my God, that is so weird. That is weird.
I know it's a bit odd that he put your Be A Pro in foot, innit?
Okay, no, that's ridiculous. There's no need for that.
You move into the midfield?
Yeah, can do.
Into the midfield we go, Morgan.
Yep. Would you like to go first or second?
Should I say Mr. Burtwis?
Don't call me Mr. Burtwis. So please, that's not my name. Thank you.
It's not your name.
No, it's not my name. Call me Rihanna. That's not my name. Is that Rihanna who sings that?
It's the Ting Tings, innit?
No, it's by the Ting Tings.
I just said that.
Oh, I thought you were just talking shite as usual. The Ting Tings? I've never even heard of them in my life.
You just sung one of their songs?
I know, but I didn't mean I've heard of them.
Okay.
Tell you what I've got on right now, mate, yeah? No One by Alicia Keys.
You haven't got anything on?
Who do you want in your midfield?
It's your turn to go first, mate.
How is it? Right, I would like... Hey, Mickey, you're so fine, you're so fine, you're so fine. Hey, Mickey. Hey, Mickey. I would like... Mkhitaryan, please, if you didn't get that.
Mickey Mouse.
I'd like Mkhitaryan. Well, I'll try and find him wherever he might be. There we go. Then, in centre mid next to him, I would like... Barella. Or is that a bit bait? Nah, that could be all right. And then next to him, I would like... He's a tricky one, this, because I'm going to go for a hero.
You're going to go for a hero? Marquisio?
That's the problem. I could go Marquisio, but you've said that, so now I've got to figure you wrote him down. So I could also go Nakata.
Ooh, Nakata.
Yep. And I could also go... There is another... Wesley Schneider.
Ooh, Schneider.
Schneider. Yes. But I'm just thinking, go big or go home. Marquisio, please.
Right, I'm actually really annoyed because you've picked the two stupidest things possible and I've been baited and written down Musiala, Goretzka and Kimmich.
Musiala, Kimmich. Wait, what? Are you an idiot?
Apparently.
Why have you gone Bundesliga?
Because you got an icon, aren't you? So a perfect link gets full chem like this. Watch, I'll have Marcos Llorente.
Wait, is he actually your players or not?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay, who do you want?
Marcos Llorente.
Yeah.
And I think his in-form compatriot teammate is Saul. It could be Koke, whichever one's got the in-form.
Yeah.
Saul, yeah. Yeah. So watch, they got full chem.
Right, and your third and final player?
Coquelin.
Oh my God. He was one of my options and I thought, he's not going to go Coquelin, surely. And then I realised who I'm playing with. I wrote down Giora, Henry, and Lee Kangin.
Fair-ish. I can't believe you picked Mkhitaryan Barella. That's literally, you go on footbin, you go Cam, you go Serie A. What's the first thing that pops up and pops into your eye? That big red Mkhitaryan.
Yeah.
In fact, do you know what? To be fair, I might throw out Awar.
Ooh, yeah, I was going to go with him.
You could have said, Awar, are we?
Okay.
But then I might rate Mkhitaryan and Awar, because Awar, they can both play centre mid as well, you know?
Do you know what the thing is, Andy? You didn't write any of them, did you? So it's a lot of if, buts, and maybes, but I do absolutes.
I don't do if, buts, or maybes, Morgan. I do absolutes. And you're getting absolutely battered in the game and discarding Ribéry.
We'll see.
Have you got any Evos on your account?
Yeah, I have. I've got plenty, thank you.
Have you really? Yeah, what ones plenty. You got?
Got Marcos Llorente, got Garnacho.
Have you actually... Oh, you're a horrible sweaty man.
Sorry?
You've paid 150k and 40 games to upgrade Marcos Llorente to still not qualify for foot champs.
Sorry, you think I've paid 140k?
150.
No. Fever points, mate.
You've paid real money and 40 games to not even qualify for foot champs.
Literally. And the worst thing is, last time I played foot champs, I went 8-12. That is bad. But it was a Friday, so, you know, bear with me. Let me have another week.
Wait, so you didn't re-qualify because you got 8 wins. You grinded the Div Rivals tokens to get the tokens again and then failed qualies.
What are you on about failed qualies?
You failed qualies last time I was watching.
That was on my RTG, you dick. Thank you.
Okay.
Target neutralized, moving on.
You still failed qualies. Oh, God, who's in your Road to Glory team?
I don't know, I've not played it in ages.
Okay.
Well, I did have it around Bobby Charlton, but he passed away, so I'm going to go with, what do you call it, Eric Cantona.
I don't really know what to say other than just laugh at the fact that you couldn't qualify for foot champs, to be honest with you. Shall we just move on?
Yeah, can do.
All right, Morgan.
Yep.
Fullbacks.
Yep.
I really want to guess one of your players and give you daddy's boy. I don't even want to guess one of your players to discard Ribery. I just want to see it pop up and say daddy's boy above his head in game.
Well, I'll just make sure I turn him off so then you won't see him from my gameplay.
Well, I'll use my gameplay.
Well, what if I win? Oh, no, what if you win? Which you won't, obviously, so. That's embarrassing. I shouldn't have said that.
Anyway, would you like to know what I want?
Yeah, go on then.
I'm going for an informed pairing. This club has actually got informs at both fullbacks already. It reminds me of prime Everton with Leighton Baines and Seamus Coleman.
Okay, let's be honest. They never got informs together.
The greatest fullback pairing in the history of the Premier League.
How's Seamus Coleman doing now?
He's actually got a sore leg, so if you could leave him alone, that'd be very much appreciated.
Exactly. Shit house.
I'll have Grimaldo and Frimpong, please. Okay.
I don't know what I want.
Moving swiftly onwards.
Yep. I would like Road to the Knockout Klaus, who's doing the Usain Bolt. I would also like Nuno Mendes.
Ooh. He's doing a very good job of doing the opposite thing of what I think you're going to do each time.
Thank you. Thank you. And that's why I can have both of them.
That is why you can have both of them.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm getting quite good at this. Very good.
Irritatingly so, actually, yeah.
But if I'm honest,
I should have got Klaus. I wrote Di Lorenzo. I should have got Barella.
You didn't know, did you? So that's all that matters, really. I reckon this game, 5-0, and I take out Ribery. If I take Ribery first shot, I won't discard the others. There you go. I don't see how you're beating me here.
Really?
No, because you... I still got my centre-backs and goalkeeper, and that could go heavily wrong, so...
And I reckon, surely, even squads apiece, you've got to put your money on me. Do you reckon if we both full squad it?
That is the dumbest thing I've ever heard in my life.
If you were watching Squabble the Showdown and you were betting your Twitch points or whatever they're called, bubbles on my channel points, what would you put your bubbles on?
Me, all day, every day.
You put your bubbles on yourself if you weren't you?
All day.
Oh, you're crazy. I know I'm a big bottle job in Squabble the Showdown.
Exactly. Listen, there's one thing that Ginge brings. Obviously, I'm not myself here, so I'm referring to myself in third person.
Yeah, you're third person in that, yeah.
I love Ginge, I love his content, he's amazing. But enough about that, there's one thing Ginge brings, and that is mind games. He is a master of the mind. And the way he gets into Andy's head is unbelievable. And that's why Ginge would be the favourite going into it, I reckon.
Ooh, okay. Something about people from Manchester just irritating me when I play them on foot. It's filmed with FG. He talks the whole time and shouts. And I'm just like...
It's easy to get in your head, Andy, that's why.
And he's like, I put Bugsy Malone on. So I don't care. Shut up. Trying to not discard my players.
Do you put Trems on?
Do I put what on?
Trems.
Trems.
That's one for the viewers that you won't know it. It's too far past your time.
Too Gen Z.
Trems. Scouse rap. She wants me next. She wants me scammed. Everything's bitch. Have me on remand. How are you going to chat about Jill if you don't know drill? You're just a fan. Yeah. Hit that block with Arkid. Left it taped. Don't put it on gang. On gang, on gang, on gang, on gang, on. Put it on gang. Woo. Chat my name like a pigeon. Something like that. Yeah. Trust me. It is fire.
Woo. That sounds class, to be fair.
It is.
Is it as good as put a sim in a burner? I'm on the block like Werner.
I reckon it's on par.
Something psychedera.
Okay, it's on par. Is that not the same rapper?
I don't know, maybe.
It could be, you know. You sounded similar anyway. In your own time, please watch Lightwork by Trems. Thank you.
Nah, that was hazy. Gotta mix these packs and potions. No keys till I put a sim in a banner. Wanna block like Werner.
Let me check my Discord. Am I in Discord with Eminem? Oh my God. That was unreal, Andy.
Do you know what they call me? We can't put that in the video.
Why can't you put that in the video?
I'll let everyone watching the video add their own insult to that part. Because I like ad revenue.
That is so cringe.
Oh my God. Bloody hell. I am. They do call me Scouse Eminem, to be fair.
No one calls you that.
I've been known to be called that.
Please get me in contact with the person who's ever called you that. I'd just like a normal conversation with them, that's all. Jesus.
Some of them are assuming you're assuming I'm a human, but I gotta do to get it through you. So they're
just
saying,
I'm not listening to this anymore. Moving on. Thank you.
Okay, let's move on. All right, then, Morgan, let's both get full teams. Also, I have got normal Frimpong because the inform is a right mid, so I can't be a dirty cheat and have two position changes because I've already got Marcus Llorente. So that's ruined my plans of my Coleman Baines. I've only got Baines.
But I said to him, you can have his inform. And he went, no, because I can't be arsed with them f***ing idiots in the comments rinsing me.
I'm going to have to pay my heads to overtime for the amount you're swearing.
Well, oh, it's not hard to add a bleep in. I'm sorry, Andy. This is because you like money over entertainment. Otherwise, because Andy swears more than me, believe it or not. But he does it on YouTube. He wants to be PG. I like ads. I like ad revenue. Grow up.
Got a mortgage, mate. We don't all live in a bin.
Okay. Well.
Wait. Oh, hang on. This is something I wanted to ask you. Aren't you on the new series of YouTuber Come Down With Me? I swear I've seen you on the poster.
Yep.
So they've got to come round to your house and you've got to cook them tea.
Yep.
You don't have a kitchen.
Andy.
I feel like, no. You once sent me a picture of your kitchen, right?
Yeah.
Is this okay to go in the video?
What, the picture?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, go for it.
Oh, no, where is it? Did you? Oh, it's on your old phone number. Right, I'll have to find it.
I'll fill in the gap. It's a shithole.
Yes. There is a cooker with a smashed glass top where he hasn't obviously cleaned the smashed glass up. He's just left it to fall into the rings, the hob bit. But there is a massive bit of yellow tape across it saying do not use.
Yeah.
With some might say seasoning, others would say mold on the wall.
There's probably mold on the wall, that is correct.
How are you gonna host? I don't know, who's in it? Josh?
Chris, Arthur, and Theo.
How are you gonna host these people? And are you gonna do them like a microwave meal?
Yeah, exactly that. But the thing is, Andy, you could always use your brain and go, why don't we rent somewhere for the episode?
Oh, of course, yeah, that's mental, isn't it? Because, why did I not think of that? Why did my brain go, let's live in a house with a functioning kitchen, where you could just rent a house for one YouTube video? Oh my God, I'm so stupid.
Listen, I don't want to ruin it, but there's some good things coming, and we're going to rent something very funny. So, that's all I'm going to say.
I live in a different world, don't I? Why would I want to live in a house with a functioning kitchen?
No, you do live in a different world because you're a Tory. You're a multimillionaire. That's why. Joke, mate. Joke. And by the way, he literally says to me, the videos we do on my channel, he has to take all of the revenue.
100%, yeah.
It's ridiculous.
It's my series, mate.
It is his series, to be fair, so.
Some people are actually going to believe that.
Because it's true. I will show you the bank statements and be transferring in the money.
I wish you'd send me all your Twitch money and your YouTube money, bloody hell.
I don't stream this on Twitch, thank you. You're not having any of that.
What was it? We were just talking. I'd buy him a apartment in New York. Jeez. Ginger's Twitch money.
Oh my. Give over.
God.
Listen, if you want to bring Facebook up, I'll bring that up as well.
Jeez.
Yeah, exactly. Centre backs and goalkeeper, Andy, please.
You want to know what I want?
Yep.
Renard.
Yep.
She's actually, like, her defending's insane.
Yeah, but she's very slow.
Yeah, she got 53 pace. Luckily, she's got an inform with 70.
Who your partner? Partnering.
Spit it out, mate. Come on.
Who are you partnering up with? Is that right?
Partnering.
Yeah, who are you partnering her up with?
Every Scouser's favourite beverage. Goes really well with a bit of chicken.
Coke.
Cola.
Right, okay, yep.
Ter Stegen.
I wrote Koundé, Van Dijk, and Galaska. Well, that sounds nice. Can you hear that?
I can't. What is it?
Your viewers can hear it. It's me squeaking my whiteboard when I was rubbing it off.
That's a good team, Morgan.
It's a good team, but you need a great team to beat me. And listen,
pressure's
your attack's
on you, mate.
Good, your defence is weak. And the big man himself said, attack wins your games, defence wins your titles. Straight in.
That is what he said, didn't he? And do you know what else he said? Attack, 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 free at the back.
Okay. My centre-backs, I would like... I actually can't remember. Give me a minute here.
He's panicking.
Oh, no, I can't remember. I would like Marquinhos. I'm hoping he's a bit too out there, so you've not wrote him down. Then next to him, I would like... See, I could go inform Tadebo. I could go inform Thiago De Jarlo. But I'm going to go... Oh, I'm trying to think. Who's out there, but not too out there, but usable? Thiago Diallo. Oh, no, I'm going to go Tadebo. And then in goal, I would like... Donnarumma's a good shout. But he... Sod it. I've got Marquinhos. I'll go Donnarumma.
You're an absolute psycho.
Yeah, but has it worked?
Yeah.
Come on!
Woo! How have you got away with Barella, Marquinhos, and Donnarumma?
Listen, mate. Don't hate the game. Don't hate the player, hate the game. Sorry.
I don't hate the game, mate. I do hate the player.
Oh, brilliant. Cheers. I also hate the game, though, to be fair.
I put Anthony Lopez, Diallo, and Mukiele.
Mukiele?
Yeah.
Who's that?
Who's that?
No, is he the centre-back?
He's a right-back, but he can play centre-back.
Yeah, I thought so. Well, I'm not that sneaky. Well, I go big or I go home, mate.
You have gone big.
I've gone very big, actually. I bet my back line is worth more than your whole team. Taking out Ribéry, obviously.
What, normal Marquinhos?
Inform Tadebo, road to the knockout, Klaus, and rule breaker Marquinhos, thank you.
Rule breaker Marquinhos?
Yes.
Is he on loan?
No. Just spent 300k on him, thank you.
Ooh, okay. It's a lot of coins for you, that, to be fair.
It is, thank you. It's a big amount of coins.
You might actually be... Your Marquinhos might be worth basically the same as the rest of my team.
Yeah, and do that show to the viewers as a shambles of a host that you are. Shambles.
Listen, what it's going to prove to you, mate, is teams don't make great players. Great players make great players.
Can we just cut after that quote, please, and just leave my face staring at the camera? Just because that's the shittest quote I've ever seen in my life. Oh, my God.
Is it a worse quote than Anger? Not my Ribéry.
Okay. I'd rather that one over. But the thing is, on my first ever episode of Squad Butter Showdown as well, and I thought I had you. But it is what it is, I suppose, isn't it?
Should we get into a game?
Can do, mate. From out there now. Touch with Ribéry. There we go. Now we pass the move. Marquinhos driving forward. Ribéry on the wing. He's going to have to mark Ribéry. He doesn't mark Ribéry. Mark Ribéry. Cuts it in to Mkhitaryan. Oh, what a save. AJ3 is lucky that I've not scored the equaliser here. And I'm just going to keep talking because I know he doesn't like it. Mkhitaryan to Marquinhos. To Mendes. Cuts it back to Ribéry. Ref! What the f... This is a joke!
I'm taking my headset off in a minute, mate, if you don't shut up.
However, I got a toe on it and you still got the ball. You're so sad.
Come on!
Like, what? You're playing like a little freak, though. Seriously?
That's a good ball, that.
It called me down quick enough, Ribéry! Look at me, little Ribéry. Good save. Oh. My guy's still playing FIFA 23. Stop travelling it, you freak. Back into the middle now. Barella sends it. Get it in the box. It is. There's no one jumping, though. Love it, Barella. He's on.
Offside, ref.
Mkhitaryan.
Offside, ref. Thank you.
Oh, of course he's off. Yeah, of course he is. I forgot. I'm playing in the United shirt. Of course he's offside. Cuts it back. Marquinhos, he sends him. Ribéry. Back in. Osimhen. Mkhitaryan. Oh, my God. What a block. On your line, keeps. On your line, keeps. Come on. Come on. Get on your line. The comeback king. Woo. Osimhen. Oh, I can't believe it. Oh my God, pass back! Pass back! He can't use his hands!
Pen ref. What a goal. Oh, he's moved his goalie! Oh, you're a horrible person!
Woo! Marquinhos! Come on! Come on! Let Let's go! What? What a block!
Oh my god! No way!
My team won it! The heart is on the sleeve!
That's the game.
Gotta do me, ref! Yes! Come on! Come on! You sweated me! You thought you were the big boy, doing the travellers, doing all the skills, clicking your analog sticks in. Oh no, sorry, your paddles at the back of your controller. Grow up! Come on! Mix that team up, baby. Whoa!
I'm ready.
Are you ready though? 1.5 million coins listed up for Flank. Right now then. Could the tables have turned? Could you do what I did to you when we had Ribery and not move him? That would be smart. That would be a big brain. But was it stupid? I'm going to kick myself if I don't. I'm going to go left wing.
Oh my God.
Why did I think that was clever? Oh my God, no. No, stream on now. No. Oh, you're...
It's Frimpong.
He's not even left us gone.
Matt Ribery. He's safe.
Brilliant. Well, you've done me there to end it, but at the end of the day, you were 2-0 up and you battled it, so I'll take that all day. Get in.
Goodbye.